God,
I'm talking to you.
God, there is one of genie who is my enemy. Who believes in me. And controls me through giving me understanding and thinking of bad and takes fate from me, of my fate. And when he gets the fate, he gives me new understanding and new thinking which is bad. So he can use the fate which he has taken from me with their people, with his people, with his genies. And when he uses the fate, he makes me enemy of the fate which he has taken from me. And God, whoever belongs to my fate, I mean, who is of my fate, whoever is of my fate, they become my enemy. I told them many times. Because whoever is of my fate, I told them many times what is original truth. But they are not listening to me. They are not accepting my truth. Because they are not having the genie who is my enemy. He is not letting those who belongs to my fate to know original truth. By taking fate of knowing original truth from me of them, I mean the fate which I have to tell them original truth so they can find out what is original truth. Instead, the genie who is my enemy, who he is taking that fate and letting his genies, letting his people know what is original truth. And God, that is how I came to know that I am one God of time, because spirits, genies believes that I am one God of time. And how anyone can take fate from me of being one God of time? I did not become God by myself. I mean, I did not become one God of time by myself. Original God made me one God of time. So I am not Ramses who has become God by himself. God, even Moses went against Ramses because he became God by himself. But I did not become God, one God of time by myself. So, one God of time is in my fate. So, how anyone can take fate from me of being one God of time? Even the fate which is taken from me of being one God of time, I am still one God of time. And the genie who is my enemy knows this. And he does not believe in anyone. He forcefully believes in me. Even others who takes fate from me of being one God of time becomes one God of time. The genie who is my enemy believes in me only to win from me. So tell me, God, when I have not taken fate from anyone, how anyone can take fate from me of being one God of time? And when I take name of God, when I take your name asking for help, the one who becomes one God of time by taking fate from me, he punishes me and gives me punishment by saying it's in your fate, which is in their fate to punish me, torture me, make my health bad, make my fate bad, try to make my family bad. I want to know, God, whether you exist or not, whether you are knowing whatever I'm saying or not, whether your people are knowing whatever I'm saying or not. I want to know if you are really with truth, if you really love truth and love me, then I want to know why you're not taking action. Because I want you to take action, God.